But Doornbos suffered an embarrassing crash, leaving the path clear for Dobbs.